Hey guys, TJ here. So, I am currently, hopefully, on Nuketown, and I'm just gonna do a quick match. I'll turn my phone off, or speech. There we go. Sorry about that. But I'm gonna do a quick match against some bots on Recruit, and yeah, let's do this. So, a couple days ago, I downloaded the Infinite Warfare, I guess beta it's called, which it's more of a demo, but okay. Anyway, so I downloaded that, and to be honest, Infinite Warfare sounds cool because I'm a nerd. I like sci-fi stuff. I also like military shooters. I like Call of Duty. All those things in one game sounds cool. Sounds really cool. Infinite Warfare. Don't know. My opinion, I just couldn't play it. Too much craziness and too much chaos. But I mean, what can you do? Honestly, I hope to get Killing Floor 2 when it comes out this next month. Okay, so I'm going with the Razorback. Let's see how I can do with this.
Black Ops, area is hot. Consider all contacts hostile.
Damn it, I got you, bitch. I got at least one hit on him. That's a wall. Whoa.
Outright and done.
Headshot. Nice. I like the Razorback. It's consistent. Plus, I think it's the second or the fastest reloading SMG. Maybe the second, I'm not sure. Dingle here with fast mags. Vesper, rapid fire, Cinemax, let's go. But anyway, like I was saying, sorry. Infinite Warfare, I'm in a mixed bag. Like, I like it because Call of Duty, and call me a fanboy all you want, I don't care. I love Call of Duty. But at the same time, I don't think I'll be getting it. Okay, and fast mag, let's go.
That's
doing pretty nice with that. Oh, so on the bright side, I have 2 subscribers now on my channel. Yay. Oh, I see. Let's go. Oops. PL6. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna go over there. Hopefully my breathing's not in the mic too much, and if it is, I'm sorry. Shit. Come on, nowhere's a bitch. Okay, whatever. And some of these videos I won't be having commentary as much, so I'll probably just say no commentary. Sorry about that. If I had a rocket launcher, I would take down those UAVs, but I don't. Thank you. So yeah, there's my free for all match, and I don't know how I did. For whoever's watching this, can one of you comment down below how I did? Thanks, guys. Bye.